Dr. BC. I know that there is already a video showing us how to do this trick, but could you please break down the math for me?
Of course. As the other video showed, if your higher numbered joker card is 43, then place it 43 cards from the bottom of the deck. Or if it is easier to calculate, 52 minus 43 is 9, so place it 9 cards from the top. If your lower numbered joker card is 18, then place it 18 cards lower than the first card. This leaves 25 remaining cards, since 52 minus 9 minus 18 is 25.
Do I have to use the numbers 43 and 18?
No. The same math works for any numbers, but make sure that when the deck is cut in thirds that the first cut is between the two jokers and the second cut is after them. Now the first person cuts the deck. We will keep a variable called X to indicate the number of cards it is from the top, but the X's will cancel out in the final equation. Now the second person cuts the deck. We will keep a variable called Y to indicate the number of cards it is from the bottom of the deck. Now let's do a bit of algebra to find all the heights of the different sections. How many cards are there between the 43 joker and the first person's cut?
Let's see. There are X cards altogether, and 9 cards above the joker, so X minus 9.
Well done! And how many cards are there between the first person's cut and the second joker?
This one is a bit harder, but the second joker is 9 plus 18 cards from the top, so 9 plus 18 minus the X cards from the first player's cut.
Right again. One to go. How many cards are there between the 18 joker and the second person's cut?
This one is easy. 25 minus Y.
Well done. Now we know all the heights. Let's do the trick.
I remember this part. Restack the cards with the remaining cards on the bottom. Now put the first person's cards on top of them. And the second person's cards go on the very top.
Well done! Now we remove the jokers and put the cards that were between the jokers on the bottom.
The cards after the second joker go on top of them.
That is correct. And the remaining cards go on the very top. Now we just have to do a bit of algebra. The first person's card is 9 plus 18 minus X. Plus X minus 9 cards from the top.
The X's and the 9's cancel out, leaving us with 18.
The second card is 18. Plus Y. Plus 25 minus Y from the top.
The Y's cancel out, leaving 18 plus 25, which is 43.
Well done! Thanks for watching.